Hey you guys, what's going on? I'm Sarcaz. Welcome to another vlog. Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcaz vlog.
What's going on, guys? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 10:05 a.m.
Thank you.
Have a good morning, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, what is the temperature?
Right now, it's 29 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 34 degrees. By the way, you can also ask,
okay, stop.
What is the weather this weekend?
Stop, Alexa. Yeah, one day at a time. Ready to back on air, scrapes, someone's shoveling. I'm like, who the hell is shoveling? It's the, you know, the gentleman that shovels the house. And I was like, why are you shoveling? It's like it snowed last night. I'm like, it did? It's like a little light dusting, you know, I guess, you know, they call him the shovel. I'm like, thank you. Because it wasn't, I mean, he's making a path, but it wasn't really anything major. Errands are done. Time to go in. Yeah, I won't be coming out of the house, God's willing, until tomorrow. Did I get a receipt? Tomorrow to go to, I guess it'll be, that's lunch? Yeah, birthday lunch with Kurt. So I'm about to head in, put these things away, cut my hair, shower, eat, film, edit. Yeah. Oh, and I'm working. Well, I'm working with Molly. That's all the stuff, you know. I'm working. There ain't no size. I'm working. All around, I'm working. Shit.
I ran up a check, I might do it again. Enemies close, have me thinking they're friends. 10 toes down, I'll be free until the end. Crib outside the city, I don't feel safe in my hands. Took so many yells, I'm just waiting for the wins. I'm in debt to no one but the one who took my sins. I do it for real, there's no reason to pretend. If I do it once, I do it again. Add it up, add it up. Bankroll, bankroll. Euro, euro. Peso, peso. Add it up, add it up. I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up, add it up. Bankroll, bankroll, euro, euro, peso, peso, add it up. I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what?
Add it up.
Told it if it's all me, everything is on me. Gon' back it up.
Matter what?
Told you I'ma do me. Why you hating on me? It's not adding up. Roll like a Mack truck, country heart, I'ma cop a farm and go act up. Lot of scars, I was cold hearted, now I'm back up. Keep it real, I do this once a month, I don't rap much. I just take the money and go stack up.
I ate earlier on, yeah, I bought a hero. I'm not cooking today, I'm not even hungry now. She came down, what she called, what mother called me for? I haven't left my light on in my bedroom. But I wasn't planning to cook it, I'm not even hungry. Like when I'm just like, working, that's my alarm. It signals anything that opens. So mom called me, she's making shepherd's pie. She made it with ground turkey this time. So she's giving me some. I'll take it. Yeah, like I'm not hungry now, I'm working. Like, yo, this is so fucking dope. Hey mom.
I woke up yesterday.
You didn't taste it?
No.
What's crack-a-lagging, people? Those are my pants. Happy Friday, it is 9:28. Shout out to Eclipse, T Smith, Tino Dallas, Owen Ginter, and Miss Honeydew. Yeah, I'm on since I'm on here. I'm like, thank y'all for checking out the vlog, you know, early, my riders. It is 9:28. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Alexa, what's the temperature? Alexa, volume 6. Alexa. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 20 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of
28 degrees. Not bad. This snow ain't melting for shit out here. Our reservation is for 3:15. A lot of restaurants are opening up their dining today. So this restaurant we're going to today, this is their first time opening up to dining in, and their first reservation is at 3:15. Put me into 3:15, please. Yeah, I want to be there when you this is your first day serving public. 3:15, I want to be the first one in there. Anyone else can come after we gone. I want to be the first one in there. Shit, I'm at work. I've been at work, but now I'm actually like sitting at the computer in my office. It is 11 o'clock. I was working. And this is the second ring that I did. I'm getting better with the circle. I feel like I'm making in elementary school, trying to perfect the circle. But I did much better on this one. But yeah. Ooh, what's that email? What that? It's gonna take me 46 minutes to get there. Reservation's at 3:15. It says you give me a 3:11, but you know, that's just the navigation. We're gonna put the pedal to the metal. Be safe, put the pedal to the metal. Copyrights, yeah, they probably catch that, whatever. So Kurt called me, he's in a route as well. He's like, you ever been in before? Nope, we going, this is the first time we going together. Because he's trying to find out the best route. Nigga, use your navigation. Love you. If he sees this vlog, hey, nigga. You ask him, the navigation is telling me now, what, I got 19 minutes left? Yeah, I said to him, like, you know, the reservation is 3:15. And, you know, they send a reminder and I, you know, confirm. And it's like, oh, we hold your reservation. I'm like, nigga, I told him, I was like, they're going to hold their reservation. Because shit, today's the first day they welcoming back customers. You going to hold my reservation. Shit. This ain't like before. You're gonna be like, oh, no.
Now I'm in the game, I was on the bench. First I was renting, now I'm collecting rent. First it was the Beamer, now I want the Benz. Spending all the back like, here I go again. Outside says the chirp, now the camera phone. Told you I'ma make, keep the channels on. Why you acting different when the camera's on? Why you acting different like your paper long? 8 day wake up and I thank God. Bad decision got you wishing you could say nah.
Oh, fucking A. It's a light. The light. I'm about to say why are we not moving. This is cute. I'm gonna show y'all this little rest. Ooh, what are you doing? Why are these people backing up? No, it's a red light. Where y'all going? What y'all doing? Oh, okay. I'm about to say the hell. It's a red light. I can wait because this is where I gotta go. I don't want to turn here and block oncoming traffic. But like this restaurant, I believe it, yeah, it's a restaurant called Lila Lily Lily, whatever. I'm gonna show y'all these little private booths they got.
Now I got a buck for all those rainy days. Ain't have a day off in like 80 days. I got hustles in like 80 ways. Kids if he won't take a lazy day. Wife he want me, told me take a break. I keep going to the paper street. Then it's trips out to Montego.
Glad I didn't change my mind from wearing my boots. Cause it ain't cleaned up at all out here. I was able to get a parking spot on a dead end block. I was like, bless the Lord. I'm about to walk it. They better not give me no grief. They got, but it's like it's a Caribbean. Oh, so I get the fries now, you know, you can have some of that shit. That'd be an appetizer, and yeah. Brunch, dinner, whatever you want to call it, was awesome. Fun, great time, always great hanging out with Kurt. That's a nice restaurant. Well, yeah, I definitely want to come back here when the weather is lovely in the spring. Like, what's the next spring? Yeah, in the spring. I was shocked the amount of people in there. And the reservations were 3. They open at 3. There must have been a line outside. Because they open reservations, the first is at 3. Am I right? Yeah, 3:15. I think people was waiting outside because there was a couple of people in there. I was like, okay. So, as you saw, it's a beautiful place. The food is excellent. The service was excellent. I know she was happy with her tip. There you go. But yeah, it was nice. It was nice. There's a lot of traffic. I'm not blocking up this intersection. And don't beat me. No one behind me, don't beat me, bitch. Okay, the light's about to change. I could go. I ain't trying to block up nobody's streets.
Hey, so. Tell me what it is. What you want from me? What you want from me? Tell me what it is, don't tell me what it ain't. They try to throw salt, it just made the pressure raise. Going through a phase, gotta get myself out it. Don't talk about it, boy, they said you gotta be about it. So I be trying to face the world head on. Front seat riding, cruising down the meadows. Pedal to the meadow, cool breeze blowing down the windows. Calm trees blowing trees, get that boy some headroom. On the interstate and traffic.
Last stop before I go in. Fill up the gas tank so I don't gotta do it tomorrow. Yes, my keys in the thing.
creep up. I don't know a thing if you do not speak up. In my own world, I don't try to curl.
Girl, tell me what you want. Don't be trying to front like I ain't what you want. I ain't here to stunt. Let me take you out for lunch. I'ma get you drunk, yeah, filling all your buns. Licks in the
bun. What up, people? I got ash. Good morning. Happy Saturday. Just saw my brother. It's cool. It's good to see him. He's dropping off my folks' groceries. It's his week. My dad's gonna teach me how to use a hand, so I'm coming. Let's go learn how to use a saw. So my dad thought it was a handsaw. It's not a handsaw I want. Oh, I'ma come in here and use this. Well, I have this kit comes with something like this.
Can clip thing in there.
Yeah, because I have a small one like this, so I can come. Because it's too cold in here now. It get warmer. I could be in here, but I can come here and use this sander.
Put another stone in this maybe.
If I knew what this would say, you know how much work this cuts out for me using my hand? I just use this.
What, you want to put on your goggle thing?
So the stuff gonna shoot my eyes. You have those here? I could buy one if you don't have any.
You don't have to buy one. There's one here.
But make sure you use this one or you're using this stone.
Okay.
You need to wash off.
Yeah, I washed them off. Thank you. So you're gonna change this for me? You have it?
No, I have not. I go to buy one.
You said it like you have one. Yeah. Well, how long has it been on there?
From the devil was a boy.
But is this a whole thing? Isn't this a whole thing? Like it?
Yeah, it's a.
It will grind down. Like you keep using it, it will grind down.
But it take long.
No, I mean.
You're gonna get a new stone.
But how old is this? I have to look at me.
I'm about to switch over cameras.
Yeah. He's up on the starter, eh?
Got it.
Have you talked to Caleb yet? We'll pile it up.
So the rest of this video is going to be on, I'm gonna go to the, sorry about that, Osmo Action. About to hit these streets. It is 5:49. I'm just cleaning off the lens, my bad. How long is telling me? Half an hour. Cool. So it's 6 o'clock. I'm tired. I don't like being the first one. And even though I try to be late, I end up being early. But half an hour in. That's good. That's good. Where's this taking me? Fed up a minute ago, I was like, Lord, if it's meant for me to be here tonight, let me find a parking spot. So turn the corner, boom, a car was coming out. I was like, okay. Oh Lord, it ain't cold. But Jesus. Happy Sunday. Happy Valentine's Day. Yeah. Alexa, what time is it?
Hope you're having a good weekend, Samantha.
I sure is. I sure am, excuse me. Alexa, what is Valentine's Day?
Valentine's Day is today.
I didn't say when is. Alexa, what is Valentine's Day? Don't tell me the same shit, watch.
Valentine's Day is today. By the way, I have a machine
in
my life.
Nah, bitch. Alexa, stop. Alexa, stop. When I ask you something, you won't answer, but you want to give me extra information. What up? Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. Hope you are having a great weekend. I am. It's an extended one. Hallelujah. Yo, this snow back here ain't melting for shit. I'm going to show y'all. You know. Yeah. It ain't no temp. It ain't. Yeah. And it's supposed to be more coming. It's supposed to have snowed last night. Nothing, but it was there. It's winter, so whatever. Anyway, I hope y'all have a wonderful Valentine's. Hope you had a wonderful weekend. I hope you have an amazing, amazing week ahead. Happy Monday to you. If you're off, you know, like me, enjoy it. You know, whatever you choose to do. And let's make this week our bitch. I appreciate each and every one of you for taking time to watch the vlog. For those of you who make it to the end, y'all look at the analytics and watch shit. Thank you for those who make it to the end. Thank you to those who actually comment. You know, I know some people watch this on different devices, so they're unable to, you know, they're not able to comment. I appreciate you watching regardless. You know, it's cool. Like, even on on the other channel, you know, it's cool to see when people drop in, like, you know, I'm still watching, it's just I'm be watching on TV. You can't comment on the TV. So I appreciate y'all. It doesn't go unnoticed. I don't appreciate it. You know, and you know, if I could say happy Valentine's Day to all of y'all. I love all of y'all. Like cyber love. Yeah. I'm out.